Tonight, Indianapolis music fans are mourning a local legend. According to a post from the Slippery Noodle Inn, Gene Deere, a regular performer at the bar, died yesterday. He was 59 years old. Deere wrote many songs during his career, releasing two albums, and he also played in former Indy 500 winner Kenny Brack's band, Kenny Brack and the Subwoofers. Deere was found dead at his home in Fairland, and the Shelby County coroner is now investigating the cause.